Dropped into a local bar, there as big as life, was a couple in the corner making love to each other. The woman was my wife. I sat down slow and I had a drink, and my heart was filled with shame, and my mind raced home and my pulse came down as I gently called a name. Margie, who's watching the baby? The child we made with our love, baby, where is she? Margie, who's watching the baby? Why do you have to tear apart our family? I was about to go when I heard her say that she would stay the night. I had a glass in my hand, can't you understand? Any man would want to fight. I was filled with the rage and I struck out blind. As she went down, she started to pray. And the witnesses said that these were the words that they heard me say. Margie, who's watching the baby? The child we made with our love, tell me, where is she? Margie, who's watching the baby? Why did you have to tear apart our family? Well, I'm a doing time on a murder charge, a victim of jealousy. I see my little girl once in a while, and she remembers me. Grandma says she talks about her almost every day, but the only thing that I can remember are the words they heard me say. Margie, who's watching the baby? The child we made with our love, tell me, where is she? Margie, who's watching the baby? Why did you have to tear up?